你好，大家好，我是王老师。Welcome back to Chinese Classroom. This is lesson 16 for learning Chinese through Bible verses.
Yay!
In this video, we are going to learn Psalm 46:10. Be still, and know that I am God. 你们要安静，要知道我是神。我们开始吧。Let's get started. 安静，安静，安静。Be quiet. 安静，要安静，要 to want to.To need to have to. 要安静，要安静。Be still. 谁要安静？ Who needs to be quiet? 你们，你们，你们。You all. 你们要安静，你们要安静。God tell us, you all need to be quiet, be still. 你们要安静。为什么我们要安静？ Why? 要 Again, want to, need to, have to. 要知道，知道 To know, 要知道Need to know what? 要知道什么? Let's find out. 我是神。我是神。我 I 是 am 神 God. 要知道我是神。要知道我是神。And know that I am God. In this Bible verse, God wants us to do two things. First is be still, remember? 安静，安静。The second is 知道神， to know God, 知道神。Now, let's put everything we learned together to say this Bible verse. From Psalm 46:10. Be still and know that I am God. 你们要安静，要知道我是神。你们要安静，要知道我是神。Can you say that with me? 你们要安静，要知道我是神。非常好，非常好，很好，很好。How do you respond to God in this message? Let's change the subject to 我 I. Let's try. 我要安静。要知道你是神，我要安静。要知道你是神，
我要安静，知你是神。
Sometimes we need to be still, rest in Him, so we can hear God's voice and know His plan for us. 我要安静，要知道你是神。Now, the character for the lesson. Do you know what character we are about to learn? Let's find out. Do you know how to say this character? An 很好，很好。An means P peace, safe, calm. Let's learn how to recognize this character. And on top of this element, that is a home, a house. Then inside a house, there is a woman, a female. So a godly woman inside a home, it will bring peace and blessings to the family. So this is how Anne the character came about. Anne. Let's learn two phrases with Anne. The first one, 安静, we just learned in this Bible verse, right? Be quiet, be still. 安静. The second phrase is 平安, peace. 平安. Oh, let's use 安静 and 平安 to learn a little bit of a Chinese Christian song. It's called 安静. Be still. 安静, 让平安入我心. 安静, be still. 让, let. 平安, peace. 入, to enter. 我心, 心, heart. 我心, my heart. 安静, 让平安入我心. Let peace enter in my heart. 安静, 让平安入我心。 深深知道你是我的神。深深深 means deep. So when we want to emphasize something in Chinese, we said it twice, right? So 深深, deeply, very deep. 知道, to know. Deeply in my heart, I know. 你是我的神。你是, you are. 我的神, my God. 深深知道你是我的神。 Will you say it with me? 安静, 让平安入我心。 深深知道你是我的神。 Let's recap what we have learned from Psalm 46:10. 你们要安静, 要知道我是神。 Can you say that without me? 非常好, I heard that you say 你们要安静, 要知道我是神。 很好, good job.
Yay!
I have a quiz question for you. 你准备好了吗? Are you ready? The question is, what is the missing character in this Bible verse? Is it number one, number two, or number three? I will give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The answer is in the comment below. we are done for today's lesson. Always remember, 耶稣爱你。I hope this Bible verse will bring peace and comfort in your heart. Last week, I lost my best friend, my dog, Shiloh, and this lesson is my tribute to her, my sweet baby girl, Shiloh. You will always be in my heart. I hope you enjoy learning Chinese with me. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time. 谢谢，下次见，再见。